seems as though the judges need to take a break from Birmingham.
No energy, no ambition, deluded.
Birmingham has not been great, let's face it.
This is a yellow card warning for Birmingham right now.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where auditions have moved to the capital.
So will we find the next big thing here in London?
So the judges arrived ready to start the auditions.
London has The X Factor. It's the home of pop music.
With thousands turning out in the capital, the judges are hopeful they'll find someone with style. Danger, danger. Talent. Panache. And although every auditionee thinks they have what it takes, nobody is more convinced of their appeal than our next contestant.
My name is Behrouz, which means good day. I hope it's going to be my good day. I'm a great singer. I've got the look. I've got sex appeal. I'm unique, and that's what they're looking for. I don't want to be a star. You got loads of them. I want to be the sun, because there is only one sun. Judges will love me. They will be waiting for someone like me to entertain them. When I walk up to that stage today, I'm going to blow their minds away.
What is your name?
My name is Behrouz. Oh.
And what age are you?
I'm 29.
And where are you from?
Persia.
Okay.
Yes.
And what is the big dream?
Just to go as far as Elvis, maybe.
Elvis Presley, yeah? Do you think you can be a worldwide star?
Well, with a little bit of help.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Take Your Mama Out by Scissor Sisters.
Good.
All right, come on, let's do this.
Cause you were pretty, love to talk and whole lot of fun. Oh, gonna take your mama out all night, yeah, and show what it's all about. You get a jackpot, call us cheap champagne, and take the time to roll out. And if the music ain't good and it's just too bad, we're gonna sing along no matter what. Because the dancers don't mind at the Orleans. If you tip them, they will make you cop.
You will take your mama out all night, so she had no time to do it.
Well, I have to admit, it was very entertaining.
I don't know if you're really good or really bad.
Danny, you like him?
You're a cheeky little thing, aren't you? You are very, very entertaining. It's a hard song to sing.
Thank you.
So, Bruce, I think you are barking mad. God, you've got strange eyes. Okay, Louis, yes or no?
I am going to say yes!
Only one. Danny?
Yes.
Cheryl?
There's something intriguingly crazy about you, and I'm going to say yes.
Through to the next round. He was good, though. He was fun. He's not a good singer, though, Louis. Would you buy his record?
Huh?
Would you buy his record?
Depends.
You're coming with actually, yeah.
I love the crowd, love the audience.
Yeah, love the judges.
Oh, I always love the judges. Yeah!
So, Baroos has made it through. And as the auditions move up and down the country, the judges are finding out they're not always seeing eye to eye.
Right, your name is?
My name's Michael Howe.
And what's the song?
The Man Who Can't Be Moved by The Script.
One day you wake up and find you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on this earth I can be.
Louis?
You could be really good.
I love the song choice. Suited your voice really well.
My problem, actually, in front of is you. I don't think you'll ever be good enough.
Rubbish!
Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah!
Yes.
Really?
Yeah!
I'm going to say no.
Oh. Come on, Sharon!
Yes.
No, we haven't.
I just came here to party, and now we're rocking on the dance floor, acting naughty. Your hands around my waist, just let the music play. We're hand in hand, chest to chest, and now we're face to face. I want to take you away.
Louis?
I like everything about you, actually.
For me, Rochelle, you're like the member of the girl band who doesn't normally sing, but on tour, goes forward to sing a couple of lines, and then everybody forgets.
Oh.
True.
Sorry, no way.
It's true.
It was amazing. It was. Hang on, am I right or am I wrong?
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely, yes.
Danny?
Yes.
I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Now that you're gone, all that's left is a band of gold. All that's left are the dreams I hold is a band of gold.
It's like saying to a poodle, you can run as fast as a greyhound. And they can't, because we're looking for a greyhound. It's true.
She has the voice.
How do you know?
I know, I heard her sing.
Victoria, I'm going to say no.
I can't say I wasn't expecting that.
Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
That was complete and utter torture, to be honest with you.
And as the auditions continue, the crowds keep coming. But no one has come as far as our next contestant, who has moved nearly 4,500 miles to audition. Meet 21-year-old Roselle. What's your name?
My name is Roselle.
Roselle, I'm in love already. How are you?
I'm fine.
Where are you from?
I'm from Trinidad and Tobago.
Oh, that accent's beautiful.
I moved to the UK just last year because they... isn't any competitions like the X Factor in Trinidad and Tobago. So I used to watch X Factor on YouTube back home.
Did you?
Yeah. That's when I first saw Leona Lewis, and I was like, I have to come. No way am I letting that pass me by. My grandmother said, yeah, you go for it.
Did she? Is she here today, or where is she?
No, she's back home in Trinidad, actually.
Oh, she's back in Trinidad?
Yeah.
Is she the big influence on you?
Biggest, yeah. My grandmother brought me up. She did so much for me, you know, and that's, I know it was hard for her to let me go to England because we're so close, but she did it anyway. Because she wanted me to achieve my dream. And because she loved me that much and she knew how talented I was, so she decided to do it. Today I'm gonna do it for her and for myself.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Yeah, what's your name? How old are you? Where are
you from? My name is Roselle Phillip. I'm 21 years old.
21, you're from?
I'm originally from Trinidad and Tobago.
Trinidad, okay.
Yeah.
What's been your dream?